My name is Susan Clancy. I received my PhD from Harvard University in experimental psychology, and I'm currently faculty at INCAI in the area of leadership, and I'm also one of the founders of INCAI Center for Women's Leadership. When I left Harvard, INCAI offered me the opportunity to use my academic research and training to help women better achieve positions of leadership. What INCAI was offering me that a traditional institution like Harvard couldn't do at the time was really a sense of meaning, that I had the opportunity to be part of a positive change that was happening. What you see, and let's focus on Latin America right now, what you see is women are doing very well in terms of college degrees. Right now, almost 60% of university degrees in Latin America are received by women. And in fact, women are now approximately 50% of the formal workforce. The picture is very clear, is that we're smart, we're doing well, we're motivated, but something's happening that we're not rising to top leadership like men. And the reason is because there are cultural and organizational and individual barriers that are preventing us from achieving our professional goals. I don't know what it is, but globally women choose business less frequently than men. And this is a huge mistake, because another giant body of data shows that when women do make it to top positions of organizations, they really bring about positive organizational change and help make organizations and the countries they're part of more competitive. So there are solid reasons for the competitiveness of this region of the world that we need more women at the top, and INCAI is a way to get them there. When I look at my students, I see them, and I see all those young, beautiful, ambitious, open faces, and I really think that that's the future of Latin America. These people are the ones that are going to go out and make things better for all of us, and it's an honor to have the opportunity to be part of that training and part of them developing and learning what they're going to need to go out in the world and make things better.